Welcome to WebSensePro. Welcome to another tutorial video. I'm your host Bilal Nasir with a new section video. And in this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can add a stylish looking FAQ section without any coding knowledge, without any paid app. Yes, you won't be using any app and you won't be using any code. All you have to do is just follow this video and follow the instructions which I'm giving you guys to have this stylish looking FAQ section. As you can see on my screen, I have this development store open. And if I scroll down to the bottom, I have this frequently asked question section. And that's how it will look. And that's how it will look on mobile version. And you can change the background color, change the hover color, and change pretty much everything in terms of colors and layout in this FAQ section with the customized settings. So I have this added on my homepage, and if I click on this FAQ section, I have option to change the icon color. So that's what the icon is. So you can change the icon color to whatever color you want. So I just change it to red and it's now showing the red color. We have hover color, which we can also change. So if we want to change it to some other color, we can do that. You can see that it's changing the colors. We can also change the color of the actual text itself. The background color. Oops, it looks pretty bad though. Let's move it to black again. And we can also change the answer color. So that's the answer and that's our question. And we can change the answer color to be whatever color we need. And we can also change the background color of the answer. It looks white. White is the good color, I think. And we have option to increase the font size of the question. On top of that, if you know how to do CSS code, you can add in the custom CSS code in this section to change the layout further if you want to further enhance the layout, or you find something is missing in this section, you can do that as well. And there is this link which you have to click in order to subscribe this channel so I can be motivated to create more videos for you guys. And without further ado guys, let's start implementing that. And before doing so, you guys have seen a transparent header on my store. If you want to learn how to create a transparent header on Dawn theme, there's a link in the description for that video and for that autoplay video which you are seeing on my store. So that's a video added via section, which is also not available in default free themes of Shopify. And you can add this on your Dawn theme without any app, without any paid app. Link in the description. And this discount option as well. So by default, Dawn theme only shows sales badge. But if you want to display the percentage of the discount you're offering, you can do that via little piece of code change, which I have shown in another video. You will find the link in the description. Okay, now let's start implementing the FAQ section. What I'm going to do, I'll go back to my dashboard here. I'm going to install a fresh Dawn theme. So let's scroll down to the bottom and click on add button here. And our fresh Dawn theme is being installed. While it's being installed, guys, if you are setting up a new store and you want a discount on that, you can sign up for just $1 per month using the link in the description. So make sure to do that to get this discount, which is a limited time offer. The normal pricing of the Shopify is $29 per month, but using that link, you'll be able to sign up with just $1 per month. Okay, our Dawn theme 13.0.1, which is the latest version, has been installed. I'm going to publish that one. Click on publish again. And now I'm going to add the section which we want to add, the FAQ section. And for that, click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. Before editing the code, guys, make sure to have a duplicate of your theme in case you mess up anything. You can easily revert it back. Okay, click on edit code and close the additional tabs which we have open. and now we will create a new section. So click on this section folder here, click on add a new section and name the file as FAQ. Click on done. And you will have to delete all of the code which is already there and copy this code. So the link of this code will be in YouTube video description. So all you have to do is just click on this link and then click on this copy code button here, which will copy all of the section code which is present here. And once you copy this code, paste this code on a newly created section file and then click on save. And once done, let's go to our customize settings. Click on these three small dots and click on customize things. I'm going to open that in a new window. Okay, now let's try adding the section by clicking on add section button here and then search for FAQ. And that's the newly created section which we have in our store. So by default, it does not exist in Dawn theme, but after following this video, you'll be able to add this section here and it looks good on mobile version as well. So here's the mobile layout and you can add more question and answers if you want to. So you can easily add more question and answer to this section. Again, you can do the customized settings from here and match it as per your theme settings. So if you have not black and white color scheme, you have a different color scheme, you can simply select the color from here and hit save to make it look exactly like your theme. And you can also add it to the product page as well. So it's not limited to just the home page. You can add it to the product page or any other inner page as well. So I'm on the product page. So in the product page templates, once again, I'm just going to click on add section here and then search for FAQ. And I can simply add this section, add more questions, remove questions if I want to, add in the answer, and basically use this section to what I need for it. So that's it for the video, guys. That was a short video in order to show you guys how you can add an FAQ section with the free code I provided you. Guys, let me know in the comments below what more you would like to learn. Until next video, have a great day.